Hello friends, today I am here presenting a new video on problem on alkenes. So let's get started. Here is the compound which reacts with H2SO4 and there is given heat. So let's see what happens. Here H2SO4, as it is concentrated H2SO4, here is not given, but we assume here is concentrated H2SO4. It will directly attack, and we know that it will give H+. So H+ will be donated here. It will be converted in OH2+. Okay, OH2+ is a good leaving group. So it departs from here and form here, and the result which form here is a formation of carbocation. Let's see what happens next. Now here is formation of carbocation. Now two cases arises here. One that it can give here, this double bond will give the lone pair on this carbocation, not lone pair but the pi bond here. Okay, now if it gives double bond, here, ring will be formed. It is very much confirmed. But what is the size of the ring? Let's see. So here one 5-membered ring is formed, and we know that 5-membered ring is not much so stable. So what can be the other case? See here, is another chance of carbocation rearrangement. Okay, let's see what happens if we do carbocation rearrangement. If we do carbocation rearrangement, this compound will be formed. Simply this methyl group will be shifted to this and carbocation jumps to here. Okay, now this is a 3-degree carbocation and this is much stable. What will happen if pi bond is donated to this carbon atom? Let's see. Please keep hands with me. I named it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So in total 6 member ring is formed. Let's write the structure. So in while ring expansion, numbering is very much important, as I have explained in previous videos. So between 5 and 6 there is a pi bond, not a pi bond, as this is donated here. Okay, with 1 there are 2 methyl groups. Okay, and with 2 another. Okay, now in 6 we have a carbocation. Okay, now this hydrogen will just donate it here, and here our final compound is formed. So nothing but very easy, this is our final compound. If you see in the question, our option is B. So our option is B, this is the correct option. Hope you find this video useful. Please like, share, subscribe and comment. Also take care. Have a nice day.